From all international markets in content for traditional TV entertainment, the National Association of Television Programming Executives, NATPE, is the goal mine. With 50 years doing all the magic in the largest market for TV producers of new content, I will design 3 intensive business days of conferences, seminars, private views, and negotiations between extraordinary networks with the glamour of the night for the recognition to the TV genius in the Brandon Tartikoff Legacy Award Ceremony. The East Coast in the capital of America's Miami, NATPE has a strategic position where all executives and players in the TV industry get together from the entire continent and Europe.
We're here as an exhibitor, and I'm on the NAPTE board and a longtime attendee of NAPTE and having fun and doing a lot of work.
Looking for the next big thing in the TV world. With new distribution and mobile platforms, the disruption of the traditional way to produce content is changing.
And I was invited to NAPTE to participate on the seminar regarding disruption. What is the future of marketing and media?
Additionally, the insertion of three-dimensional glasses of coming technology in demand, TV networks embrace the proposal Beyond Disruption of the National Association of Television Producers and Executives, NATPE, where content is first.
Well, look, you're seeing a lot of consolidation on the one hand, and then a lot of new buyers and players, both digitally and in the cable space on the other. So it's a really good time to be in TV. More and more people are expanding the original programming, both scripted and non-scripted. We're in both businesses, so we think that's a good sign. NAPTE's attendance is up, which is reflective of the overall business regaining health.
With all technology available, TV content is a great source not only as information and entertainment, but as an innovative proposal to motivate the audiences to get brand new experiences.
And in reality, that is the key for businesses. Throughout this new media ecosystem, when we find ways of enriching our consumers and our viewers' lives in meaningful and tangible ways, that's how we delight them. That's how we get fans for life.
There is no limit for the TV industry with all digital access to so many devices to deny the production of new, proactive, valuable content that entertain, inspire, and motivate for a better world.
I very much enjoyed NAPTE. I've heard some really brilliant new perspectives on the future of media. And if the future is really just a small reflection of what we heard today, then we're in store for some exciting things. So I'm very much looking forward to it.